Perhaps aside from the debate who is the most powerful Marvel hero or character is who is the most intelligent. Today, we may have unveiled that answer and narrowed it down to three, with the Russo brothers giving their opinion on who they believe is the most powerful hero or character in the MCU. At San Diego Comic-Con, both the writers and directors of Avengers Endgame were asked this question. Who in their opinion was the most intelligent of the Avengers, and the most intelligent character in the MCU, of which they gave three answers at first. Those three answers were narrowed down to three characters. Those characters are Professor Hulk, Tony Stark, and Shuri. They would later go on to break down who they believed was the most intelligent and in what order of these three characters. Now Banner tried to solve time travel, but he didn't. Who ultimately solved time travel? It was Iron Man. However, Shuri's the smartest Avenger. As far as the technology advancement side, in our mind and in our incarnation, Shuri is the head of Wakandan Design Group, so she is in our mind the smartest person in the world. Smarter than Tony Stark, but she is a 16-year-old girl, which we thought was really interesting. Again, black faces in positions of power, or positions of technological know-how. That's a rarity in film. So it's something that's a big part of our film. So the answer is that Shuri is the most intelligent out of all of the Avengers. And again, Shuri is a character who we really haven't seen the potential of, although she did critique both Bruce Banner and Tony Stark's design work on Vision, proving then and there that at least she was more intelligent than Bruce Banner was. Also, apparently according to this, if Shuri had not been snapped away, most likely she could have figured out time travel, which is an extremely interesting and intriguing thought. But again, according to the writers and directors of Avengers Endgame, it is Shuri who is the most intelligent of the Avengers. I have a feeling this will upset a few people, but I also want to talk about Iron Man for a brief moment here. In my mind, it's completely fair and makes sense that Shuri is the most intelligent person on the planet and the most intelligent Avenger. But what makes Tony Stark really interesting in my mind is not only his intelligence, but his will to win. Tony Stark is a character that is as driven as Thanos is. That is why they work so well together. Thanos' will is unbreakable, and so is Tony Stark's. They're polar opposites. So it's not only Tony Stark's intelligence, but his will to win that gives him an edge ultimately in the end of Avengers Endgame, and why it's his plan along with the rest of the Avengers that ultimately stops Thanos. Of course, though, Shuri was not there. And it would have been interesting to see exactly how things would have played out if the most intelligent person on the planet was actually there in Shuri. Anyway though, what are your thoughts on this, and the Russos and the writers of Endgame confirming that Shuri is the most intelligent Avenger? Also, don't forget to enter the Infinity War Hot Toy Figure Giveaway while you guys still have a chance. To do that, all you have to do is like this video, subscribe, turn on notifications, and tell me in the comments below your favorite scene in either Infinity War or Endgame. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hit that subscribe button to assemble and join our team, and have a great day.